yase Corinth endaweni yase Mzimkhulu uyaziwa kakhulu ke South Africa nakumazwe ngaphandle omelapho endabuwo ngisho umsebenzi into abakumise kabi abanye abantu bayeza ke bazogqirha mhlawumbe osomatekisi ufuna ungadubuleki okunye futhi esikagcize mhlawumbe abanye abantu banamadliso umzekelo nje la ekhaya nginekhubalo lempukane la ngikwazi khona ukuthi mhlawumbe umuntu uma ufuna ukumshaya hayi siyamdudula impela sinovutha ke thina umuntu mayibhayizela nje avele umfake uvutha nje hawu uvuthe umuntu ephakathi kwabantu kanje omnye mobonto kanje amshaya ngezulu sishaya thina sasebenza leya ndlela kudala soziyoni-ke sikwazi ukwenza iy'news ukuthi umuntu mhlawumbe mongezwani naye mhlawumbe umuntu ekumise kavule umdudule ngenyusi ikhubalo-ke lelo kuningi-ke nje babukele emakhaya esingakuchaza okuyimikhuba engiyenzayo like kodwa kokusala nje ukuthi konke engikwenzayo ngikwenza emfuleni esisebenzisane bona-ke la esigodlwini kunesisiba la ngaphakathi
abanye bazophakamisa abanye bazokwenza imicebo imvamisa abantu abaningi bayenza like imicebo amabandla bawaphakamisa la amabhizinisi bawaphakamisa la banamathaveli balahlekelwe imfuyo balahlekelwe iy'moto into zabayilanda la kamkhulu gumede siyabonga kakhulu
okubalulekile ngokuthi umuntu ngimenzela le nto ayifunayo cha umehluko ukuthi asithwalisi